Yo, what up, YouTube? PowerTower here. I'm looking at episode 8 of the Nightmare campaign in Black Ops 3. Let's get right into this. Stop talking. Taylor's team, the undead. I don't like your words. Stop it. All we needed was you. Get your finger on my face, Hendrix. The idea his friends betrayed mankind. Get your hand on my face, girl. Break your neck. Insane, let alone his friend's involvement. Kane was in it to the end. By now, she was as obsessed with stopping Deimos as we were.
That's cool, but
we weren't ready for Cairo.
Hurry this up.
No matter what we thought.
And why are you whispering, weirdo? Place.
If there was ever
it's
a
so
place
tiny.
That was hell on Earth, this was it. It wasn't just the city. The entirety of Northern Africa had fallen to the dead. The walls were covered with memories of the dead.
I want to go faster.
6115, lost to this wasteland.
These are the same photographs.
For the undead. It was the last
except for that teddy bear, but you know. But Easter egg. There.
Why?
For that very reason.
Hey guys, how are you? Good, no good. Sentry gun. Khalil. Why? Yeah, cool.
What were you running from?
I don't care. Let's go, mate. Come on.
Khalil was waiting. He was holding
oh my god, I do not care what you have to say. I'm like floating right now. Look at me. I'm flying.
As far as
slow motion.
More than
slow motion.
He was angry.
He was tired of fighting a losing battle. Khalil was a realist. He'd fight for country.
Seriously, this makes me sad because it's like so boring. Bro, he just passed me up. Did you see that, guys? Everything. Hey, stop. What the?
NRC were hit first and
you guys are gonna die. You guys are gonna die. I know you are gonna die, Hendrix, but you deserve it. Kane, I do not remember what happens to you. I think you survive, but, you know, I don't know. Hope you die.
They were so busy fighting, they
even though you're awesome, because, yeah, okay, shut up. Shh, stop it.
How do you fight an enemy? That doesn't need water. Khalil's rage wasn't misplaced. It wasn't personal. He was just barely holding on.
This is where he talks about Martinez.
How to stop Deimos. Everyone has a weakness.
I want to see some sort of like Martinez. Like Martinez. I'm saying it right. Yeah, I am. Like some Martinez Easter egg, you know?
Assault was imminent.
Like you find his machete when he kills everyone.
Hendrix demanded to know
why. It was a nice scene. It was beautiful.
How did Khalil respond to his anger?
WA command was down. How was he meant to get his message through?
Oh, where are those cool guys? The cool guards. Psh, come on. Gotta put them in. I already see that Easter egg trophy. Ooh, there you guys are. You guys are scary. Good job. You're scary. GG.
He warned us our time was limited.
I don't want to go in there yet. Can I grab that first?
But if we could
please.
Get answers out of you,
yes.
Maybe we could
super speed.
Fight back.
I got it. Yeah. Success. Come on. Just go in there, Slowpoke. Yay. Yay. Now let
you
me skip it.
Weren't too happy to see us.
Because combat. Yeah. No storyline. Screw that. I don't got no time for that. Psh. Let's go. Okay, I do not care what you have to do. Let's just go kill people. Please, Call of Duty, gotta shoot things. That's every Call of Duty player ever. Just shoot them all. Gotta kill him. Gotta kill the bad guy. Looks the bad guy, shoot him. Tiny booty is the bad guy. Let's go. Yeah, go ahead and open up the door or let me do it. You're a gentleman, aren't you? Scary. That's a bad death. Sad.
The assault on Ramses was beginning.
Dang. Like all garden, like all together. Bang. What? Gimme. Yay, stupid. Gimme the KN. Ooh, rapid fire, high caliber. That's good. It's like, ooh, does a high caliber even work on zombies? It does. Ow. It's like high caliber's very useful because it's on zombies. This would be a perfect gun if it wasn't for the scope. And if it had fast mags, but that was useless. Bang. Yay. Swaka! Superman. I got insta-kill. I didn't even see that. Bang. Bang, bang. Bang, 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 bang. Bang, bang. Okay, whatever. Run the opposite way. Ah, scary. 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 Wow, you can't catch me. Nah, 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 boo, boo. Those things are so tiny in this game. Ooh, what is that? No! That was unfair. Totally. Oh, it's just a trophy. It wasn't even a weapon. I was hoping it was a weapon, but of course not. Get rid of all you scrubs. Get out of my way. Oh, holy crap. Holy crap, holy crap. What the heck? Took that many shots? Screw that. The raps don't do that. They go down really quick. Okay. No, I can't. Reload, please. And then hit him in the face. Now I get to use the turret. On zero zombies. Or, never mind, I lied. Spray and pray. Good job shooting at the ground, mate. I bet you just saved so many lives there, right? What happened to my cybernetics? Why do I have... Oh, why do I have the fireflies now? Guys, I'll suicide us. Nope, just kidding. Cook it. Nope. Cook it. Nope. Seen a horde this size move on the station. Can we leave? If we had any chance to stop, please. We needed to reinforce the please let me leave. Narrow passageway the dead would need to traverse to reach. What's with this picture? Okay. Okay, that makes sense. Whatever. It definitely has something to do with the storyline, right, guys? Right?
Cairo.
She
was a city on fire.
No.
Except for the Egyptian army and a
civilian. No more with the slow-mo walking, guys. I don't want any more. That's funny. Okay. Yay, fast speed walk.
But I could hear his voice.
Wusha, wusha.
He knew this was the last stand. If they lost this battle, they'd lose the city.
Bunny up. Boing, 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 boing. Let me in. Wusha. Oh, that's cool. Now, let's kind of hurry this along, obviously, because I don't want to wait anymore. And story. Okay. Whatever, mate. Give me a storyline. No. I don't care about the storyline, okay? Just stop it. Just go to sleep. Please. Okay. I guess you're not gonna.
What else was he going to do? If it wasn't today, it was tomorrow.
Yeah.
After that.
Yay. Yeah. I guess skip it. Skip it all, baby. Skip it all. Except for this part, because obviously it's not gonna let me.
It was a simple, straightforward plan. Except.
Boom.
Was shot out of the sky. The mobile blockade fell early. It wasn't just the undead gunning for us. Cairo was a no man's land.
Great.
Filled with the undead, rogue robotics, and.
Great. So, it's not just zombies. Thank you. I'm out of. Really? I'm out of ammo. Is there an ammo box up there or something? Come on. That's stupid. I'm completely out of ammo. Also, how is this not a one shot? Gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Ooh, it's dual wield. Ooh, pretty. Pretty. Green eyes, blue eyes, orange eyes. What are you guys doing? Bang. Bang. Huh. Bad zombie. Zombies don't use turrets. Dude! Oh my lord. Step off, bruh. Step off. I'm gonna get on the turret now. Because I want to. And it's completely useless. That's good to know. Bang! Punch you in the face, girl. Punch you in the... Oh, man. Yes. What all does this have on it? Stay off, away from me. What the heck? Gimme. Ooh, grip. Nice, 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 nice. Grip and rapid fire. No, you flying bastards. Ah! No. These things are gonna start killing me again. Yep, they did it. They did exactly what I said. They killed me. The zombies aren't the problem. Those things are. And I'm out of ammo again, so that's good enough. Get out of my way. Ammo box. Sweet. Beautiful. Let's get it. Gimme. I want to fight those, flying things first, you know? Those are the things that actually matter. Only things that can harm me are those things. Screw zombies. Those aren't my worry. That's not my worries anymore. As long as you check your six, like, you're completely fine. And you're three. And you're nine. So, there's that. And you're 12, not to mention. But, you're always checking 12, pretty much. Gimme. No! What are you doing? Screw that. And it's like no zombies anymore. Soon as I get on here, all these zombies that are in this front area die. And I just kill my teammate and friendly fire warning. Thanks for failing the mission for me. Suicide. Bang. Oh. Guess no suicide today. Whatever. My time will come. Bang. Bang. She caught it. She's like, not today. You're funny. Wait, do all the zombies catch the spikes? Let me see. Yep, they all catch it. Bang. Okay. Whatever. Let's just use this. Kill zombies with that. Bang. 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 Ow. What the heck, man? Why is the one shot up close? It's stupid. Like, I take no damage or anything. It's just like, I'm that far away and it's a one shot death. Screw that. Okay. Oh, there's way too many zombies. Bang. Okay. Let's go ahead and go. Oh god, stupid. Bang. They always turn into crawlers. Just stop it. Gimme, plant it right now. Quit swing. And explosionis. Oh god. Oh my lord. He's right in front of me. Screw you, mate. There we go. Perfection. Get shrecked, mate. Get shrecked. Alright, well, let's go get this and plant the spikes, because I want to finish this part. Oh, God. Yes, please. Thank you. Slink. Oh, no. Just one. Okay, let's go. Bang. Slink. Son of a biscuit. Oh, so far away. Screw that. And I completely restart. Screw you. And screw you, too. Bing, bing, bing. Ooh, give me that cybernetic. Gimme. Also give me that. Thank you. Ah, stop it. No. Oh my god, don't you dare kill me. I like this gun. I've never used the VMP in Nightmare. And it's OP. Nice. Oh my god. The Vesper is awesome. It's good to know. Step off. And screw you, flying bastards. Where are you going? Screw that. You're dead, girl. You dead. Blink. Blink. You gotta waste my time, huh? Isn't it my lucky day? Ooh. Okay, go, 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 go. Slink. Oh god, oh my god, there's so many. So many. You glitchy bastards. What are they doing? They're glitchy, dude. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Oh my god, gimme. Ooh, Gorgon. Ooh, it's beautiful. Wow, I go ADS so slow. Oh my god, it's not even funny. I mean, this weapon's kind of strong, only up close, though. From a distance, it sucks. Grenade launcher, perfect weapon. Because this is such an open area. Oh, no, robots are spawning in now. Ow! Oh, no! And I'm gonna die. Great. Just fantastic. Yay, gotcha. Gotta go. I don't want to get Shrek'd, mate. Please. Yay. Climbing. That would have sucked if I just committed suicide. Okay. Yep, not gonna happen. Not today. Finally, I can plant the spike, so that's awesome. Wide open area. Slink. And run. Well. Okay. Not a good idea. And you flying guys. Great. You guys are still coming in. Thank you. Double kill. Love it. Bang. Ow. Come on. Okay, we're good. Spike it. Oh god, no, I'm gonna get stuck totally. So bang. Yeah. I ain't afraid of you. Psh. Psh. Think I'm afraid of you guys? Nah. Explosionis is the plural. Slink. Not you. Oh my god. And wraps. No, they're coming from behind too. Son of a gun. Bang. Okay. Yes, got one down. Yes, I hate you guys. I'm out. Really, mate? Okay, there we go. Don't get stuck. I need ammo, but whatever. There we go. Dang, gotcha. Is there any more? Dude, I hear robot sounds, but they took out the robot, so it's weird. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get this. I can kill you scrubs faster. Whoa, get Shrek'd. Get Shrek'd, scrubs. Bang. Why doesn't it show the insta-kill icon? That's what I don't understand. I just show it. It's not that hard. Ooh, gimme. I mean, it's not like a hard thing to do, right? Just insert it. Alright, there's way too many zombies spawning in. I'm afraid to even plant the drone because I'm afraid I'll just get Shrek'd. Okay. Go. This is as good as a time as any. Yup. And super fly.
We detonated the last support call.
Sweet. Yep, let's go. Hurry up. All soldiers to the front, please. To the fall back, whatever, words, military terms, whatever. Ooh, yeah, I gotta blow up stuff now. Ah, scary. Trigger man got hit. No. I had to get up there and detonate. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that, because, yeah. No. No use in holding my own, considering it's all story-based anyway. Yeah, there's no reason in taking on the kills. Am I getting anything from it? No, I'm not. So, yeah, let's go. 112, that's a weird number for your stock amount, because just like a randomized number, bang, in the face, bang. Their graphics aren't fully loaded. Yeah, you guys are lagging, so congratulations. Congratulations, you guys look even uglier. Well, I'm gonna get trapped, but yeah. Oh my god, these flying guys. Dang it. Like, I don't even want to fight you. Like, can't you tell when you're not wanted? Fall back, mate. Fall back. Uh-oh. Reload. Bullets. Ooh, give me that wraps. Let me get past, though. Dang. Armored bastard. Gimme. Yep, got it. Beautiful. This is going pretty well. Not you guys. I hate you guys. Whoop. Sweet. Everyone's on this side already, so that's cool. Uh-oh. Not good. Blow up. Thank you. It's so weak in the nightmare mode, which is awesome. But I think it makes it a little bit too easy. They could be at least a little stronger. Get Shrek'd. And then, can I save this guy, or do I have to wait for Hendrix slow? But, I was gonna say the A word, and then I realized, nah, child friendly. Psh, hey, oh my god, I hate you. Where is it? Ugh, hate you so much. Bang, 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 bang. Dude, Hendrix, let's go, you're so slow. I need you to open up this door, even though I could have done it. So, ow. Who's shooting at me? Why? Why was someone shooting at me? You need my help. Screw that. Why did she even have to say that? Sound, please. There we go. No, what? That was enough shots. Screw that. Wow. Dude, what is shooting at me? Like, there was something else shooting explosives. What is it? Oh, you scrubs. Hate you. Oh my god. I'm gonna die again. It's good to know. Good to know that destroying that was a waste of time. Okay. Whoa. Please reload. Thank you. Slowpoke. I didn't pick up my rocket launcher. Dang it, I forgot I died. Dang it, no! Oh my god. Stop it, you're too OP. I can't even find my rocket launcher without going out here and dying. Okay, where was that hiding? And it's almost out of ammo. Why, how, and I hate you. Who's shooting at me? Stop! Oh my god, don't you dare. Stupid piece of crap. This is unfair. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. It's like, stop it. Gimme. Dude, gimme. 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 Oh my god, pick it up. Okay, take out you guys. Take out that. Son of a... No. Stop it. With their old penis. They're so OP. Stop it. Oh my god. Gimme. I could have sworn there was an XM there. Like, don't even lie to me. I know there was an XM there. Trying to screw me over, game. It's good to know. Oh my god. Oh, give me the XM already. Along with the max ammo. Obviously. What? You were a bad guy? Man, shoot the bad guy. Bang, 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 yes, please. Ow, stop shooting. Ow, you bastard, stop it. Thank you. I'm trying to help out the world, okay? And by world, I mean America. America, F yeah. I'm coming to save the mother effing day, yeah, America. Yeah. Freedom is the only way, yeah, America. F yeah. Bang. Good thing I didn't kill Hendrix. And then friendly fire, guys. Stop it. Stop it and be disabled. Okay, give me one more shot and then bang. Okay, sweet. Thank you. Get max ammo. Give me that. Ow, ow. What is hurting me? What is that? What is that doing all that damage, dude? You bastard! You bastards! It's like, what is that doing all that damage? It's OP. Oh, it's you scrubs. Yes, actually. Wow. FMJ, quick draw. Yep, please. Scary. No, you bastards. Go to hell. Go to hell, all of you. What just happened? Oh, is that supposed to happen? No. What just happened? Dude. Oh my god. What even just happened there? It was like that was supposed to happen because I don't even know how I died. Plus, it gave me like a weird effect when I died. Haymaker. Haymaker. Yes. Yes. Ooh. Is that a dragon? Oh my god. Even better. Oh my god. Yes. How powerful is it? Can it one-shot these scrubs? Yes, it can. Beautiful. I think assault rifles one-shot anyway, but I don't care. I hate them. Two shot up close. Whatever. I'd rather have fast mags on it, but extended mag, that's cool. 28 bullets, obviously. Freedom is the only way, yeah, America. If yeah. Does it have rapid fire, or does it just shoot really fast? Like, just seems like it shoots faster. Nope. Stay away. Yep, get shrecked, mate. Get shrecked. Yay. Ah, scary. No. Stay away. You also stay away. Headshot. You just got owned. Owned. Ow. I didn't realize. Stop it. Just no. Stand back. Give me that secret insta-kill. Bang. Yay, bang. Yeah, perfection. No. I'm dead. Give me that wraps and a grenade. No, I don't need it. Oh my god. Dude, that was so unfair. Everything. Oh my god. Do I not have my dragon anymore? Yes, I do. Sweet. Thank you. Well, that was kind of weird. I don't remember how I died. So I like ran out there because I had the insta-kill, so I didn't even worry about death. I welcome death. Looping arms. Hiya. Squaw. Nah, I'm done with that. That's too modern. I don't even know what song that's from. That just shows how much I know about those crappy rappers. Any rap these days, just nah. Nah. NWA all the way. Ice Cube. Tupac. Even though I hate Tupac. Yeah, it's come to the point where I like 50 Cent more than Tupac. He's just like, Tupac's a wuss. I'm glad he's dead. I'm just kidding. Like, it just proves how much of a wuss he is. Dude, I grabbed that. Don't lie. Screw that. Gimme. Yeah, I got it back. Bing! Son of a... And... Dude, stop it. Just come out and let me kill you. Headshot. Wow, my aim. But I don't really care about my aim considering max ammos. Or ammo. It's right over here, so. Slink. Slink. Okay. What is that? Is that... Oh, it's a Draken also. Gimme. Ooh, FMJ. Does the other one even have anything? Well, I can't even see it. Where is it? It just says Draken customized. Yeah, whatever. I think it just means it has camo or something. I don't know. This is more powerful. Plus, it has the pink blossom camo, which I love. Stop it. Stop it. Stop, 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 stop. Spray and pray. Okay. Really, dude? Like, lay off. How many shots does it take to disable its shield, dude? Kablang! Kablang. Bank. Get shrekt and get out of my face also. So, yep, I'm gonna die. Kablang! Kablang! Green-eyed scumbag. I guess the ones with green eyes have more health. Bang. 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 One more shot, right? One more. Boom. What? I missed. Dude, I missed and there's flying things again, right? No? Yay. I hate them. America, F yeah, we'll come in to save the mother effing day. Yeah, America, F yeah. Freedom is all. What? I picked up ammo. Don't even lie. I was just over here. What the heck, man? Did I not pick it up all the way or something? Is that screwed up? Wow. Oh, it's right through it. Okay, makes sense. Dude, I swear to God. Ugh. Well, no, that customized one had, extended mags. Yeah, it had extended mags. I don't know why it didn't tell me what it had. Man, you tried to lie to me. Plaza, but something was wrong. Psh. I could hear it. Yeah. Your face. You ooh, burn.
And that was the problem. It took us a moment to realize what had happened. Something had taken up a dead system. One of the scavengers, maybe a malfunctioning biped. We saw reinforcements fly in.
Yep, yep.
But it was too late. Khalil tried to reach Egyptian command.
Should I skip it?
Ramsey's station had fallen to the dead.
Squaw! Barely.
We got out of the open. Khalil... He reached a breaking point. No mistaking that look.
Squaw.
That look of defeat. Anger.
Squaw.
Frustration. Hopelessness. You try to sympathize, you try to comfort.
Wait, does Cleo punch me?
Came over comms. She'd picked up the
no, Hendrix, obviously.
Hall, another of Taylor's team. Her signal popped back up on the grid. We had traced her to Kebeshet, the sandy ruins of Cairo's gardens.
Squaw.
I told Khalil if there was... a sliver of hope.
This girl's so weird. So weird looking. It's like, look at her. She has like
and found a way to
bald,
back
freckly head, or like bald head, freckly face, and then like these bright blue eyes. It's like, do all the main characters have blue eyes? Seriously, that's like how it is in this game.
Go after Hall. I said he didn't have a say in the matter. He didn't like that.
He attacked you.
I told you.
Knock
it wasn't him.
Knock
out in his eyes, like Gojulan, like Moretti.
Like Moretti?
He wasn't buying this interdimensional bullshit. And why should he?
What did he say to you?
Salim lies.
Okay.
He didn't think opening the portal would save us. It would destroy us. The last time it opened evil. Why would this time be different?
I don't know. Maybe it's not. Trying to trick us. He said, yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Lying to us. Are you?
Clink, clink, clink. She asked him a question at the very end. That makes sense. Alright guys, so if you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. And I'm sorry about the video, it was kind of sucky. Honestly, I'm not feeling very well. Kind of under the weather, and it's like midnight right now, so I'm sorry about that. I'm talking kind of quietly during the whole video. So there's that problem. So love you guys. PowerTowerG out. Peace. See you in the next episode. Alright guys, like and follow my Facebook page to keep up to date with the channel. Love you guys. Thank you guys for watching.